Daddy, I want to call you. Okay. Bye.
212C, chain gang all day. To all the fathers that wish they could have been daddies, to all the daddies that wish they could have been fathers, this one's for you. Haven't I always told you how much I care? I shouldn't desert you, I don't deserve you. I should've found work to, so I can take care of you, so I can be there, yeah, yeah. And as your father, it hurts me so deep inside, especially when I see those tears inside of your eyes. Never meant to hurt you, I shouldn't desert you, I don't deserve you. I should've found work to, so I can take care of you, so I can be there, yeah, yeah. I went from monkey balls to prison balls, from standing outside in the front yard to lifting weights in the state yard, from cell phone calls to collect calls, from playing with my dog to fighting with dogs in a mess hall, from late night booty calls, count cheddar. Now I'm sitting back in the cell reading love letters from groceries and commissary. I used to strap up with gats, now I'm strapping up with dictionaries. From going to the park for some meditation, to the CO popping myself for some recreation. The prison yard still segregated, blacks and whites, Haitians and Jamaicans, Filipinos and Latinos. The prison wall heavily guarded by them CEOs. Brothers on death row, don't give a damn, they got them double zeros. I'm feeling like Redman, the way a John Blaze stand up sharper than two brushes, I'm melting them from razor blades.
Haven't I always told you how much I care? And as your father, I will always try to be there. Never meant to hurt you, I shouldn't desert you, I don't deserve you. I should've found work to, so I can take care of you, so I can be there, yeah, yeah. And as your father, it hurts me so deep inside, especially when I see those tears inside of your eyes. Never meant to hurt you, I shouldn't desert you, I don't deserve you. I should've found work to, so I can take care of you, so I can be there, yeah, yeah.
No more solitary confinement, I'm playing solitary, got a shame but can't find it. I'm constantly reminded and blinded by the sight from my son coming in the room, giving his daddy a kiss goodnight. I'll be alive, I told you I wasn't afraid, so every day I pray, hoping that I see my release date. From playing with my son, he knows that I love him too. My son visit me in prison and I can't even hug him or touch him. From all the laughs and bubble baths, to my son talking on the phone, tell me how much he is missing his dad. From all the little special things that we used to do, to not being able to pick him up after school, for missing out on his first up until the 10th grade. That's time lost, I'm never able to replace the day. From riding around with hot cars and iced up, to being locked up in cop cars with handcuffs.
Haven't I always told you how much I care? And as your father, I will always try to be there. Never meant to hurt you, I shouldn't desert you, I don't deserve you. I should've found work to, so I can take care of you, so I can be there, yeah, yeah. And as your father, it hurts me so deep inside, especially when I see those tears inside of you.